About a year and a half ago, I was diagnosed with paranoid sinus. It started with very small irritation just at the tailbone, and it progressively deteriorated, and it started to become quite difficult, even doing simple things like sleeping on my back, and also doing simple routine things in the office. About 2-3 months ago, it deteriorated so bad that I was almost completely on bed, and then my family physician advised me to connect with Healing Hands Clinic, and there I met Dr. Chaitanya Shah, who was very kind enough to explain me the entire situation and then give me details in terms of what are the treatment options, and then I decided to get treated for it, and was operated almost a month ago. Now I'm happy to say that I'm completely cured of it, no pains, and I'm ready back at work doing all the normal things that one would do in his daily life. So I'm happy to recommend Healing Hands Clinic to anyone who has a similar problem.